hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
I just want answers about Stockton's caravan. Nothing more.
I'll take you to see Dr. Chambers. She'll know what to do. Don't try anything funny. You've been warned.
Hey, Blight!
Torture? They are sick. Just give me the signal.
Yes, what is it, Manny?
I thought you guys were done with Subject 12.
Oh, yes. The interview's over. I'm just reviewing the data on Question 4. It's fascinating, really.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Certainly.
You shouldn't be in here.
Hey there.
Welcome to the compound. You're the first outsider that's been in here.
Hey, extend the platform. Showed up on our doorstep. What was I supposed to do?
Stranger.
Excuse me.
Stranger. 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 Stranger.
Please don't hurt me.
It's all right. You're safe now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm Amelia Stockton. I'm not a synth.
How can I be sure?
Please, you have to believe me. I'm a human being just like you. My father, Old Man Stockton, he will reward you. Just let me out. Please. Please, help. never coming back here.
Immediate repairs to primary systems to ensure continued operation. Non-combatant safety can no longer be guaranteed.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
Missions must be protected.
Threat analysis, green. Security operation, success. Acquired. Resuming lethal force neutralization operation.
Must be eliminated.
Alert. Progress. Non-combatant. Alert. Target lock lost. Beginning search pattern Delta 7. Target lock status. Free. Non-combatants are advised to stand clear.
Come back here, damn it. The mission must be protected.
Area. Combatants are advised to stand clear of weapons discharge. Alert. Target lock lost. Neutralization by lethal force remains primary objective.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
What if she's a synth?
If even after all they've done to her, they don't know if she's a synth or not, I figure she's human enough. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
I did more than half the work on this job. My share should reflect that.
There's some truth to that. 60-40 work for you?
60-40. Really? Try 90-10.
90-10? Is that a joke? I risked my life, same as you. 70-30 is my final offer.
Without me, you'd be dead. Maybe I should ask for all of it.
Fine. I'll give you 90-10. But if you want the other 10%, you better be prepared to fight for it.